Hey guys, as you can see, I got four of our Mac computers here, and this is going to be an ultimate startup and shutdown time of all four computers. So I got the iBook over there, but it's not starting up, so that is not good. So I gotta exclude the iBook from this race. Here's the iMac G5. I'll read the specs to you guys going across. The iMac G5 is on Leopard 10.5.6. It has a 2.1 gigahertz PowerPC G5 processor, 2.5 gigabytes of RAM. Now the iMac, this is the 2008 November one, I believe, or maybe sooner. That is on Leopard also 10.5.6. Processor is 2.8 gigahertz Intel Core 2 Duo, 4 gigabytes of RAM. Here's the MacBook. It is on Leopard. All of these are running Leopard. 10.5.6, 2 gigahertz Intel Core 2 Duo, 2 gigabytes of RAM. And the MacBook Pro is on Leopard 10.5.6, 2.4 gigahertz Intel Core 2 Duo, 4 gigabytes of RAM. So all of these have Intel chips in them except for my G5, which is right there. So I'm going to go ahead and do the slowest ones first. I'm going to try and hit it exactly at the same time, but I'll go ahead and start with the slower ones. So I'm going to hit the iMac G5 and the MacBook first, and then I will do the iMac and the MacBook Pro. So if you guys can see me press them, I'll go ahead and get it started. Let me close out of about this Mac on all the computers. Go ahead and say shut down. It's hard working with four different computers, but I will manage. Okay, here we go. So MacBook, iMac, and we are off, shutting down. MacBook has just beat everybody. MacBook Pro, iMac, and of course, my G5 that is messed up is going on its own. And remember, nothing's plugged into these, so no hard drives are plugged in to slow anything down. I'll go ahead and prove you nothing's plugged in. Well, those are my keyboard and mouse for the iMac G5, MX Revolution. And the iMac is finally shutting down. So as you can see, the iBook over there still hasn't even started up, so I think it has a problem. Gonna have to figure that up. Now I will go ahead and press the power button for all these, and we can get the race started. So again, I'm gonna start with the iMac G5 and the MacBook, since those are the slowest out of all of these, the oldest. And then I will go ahead and press the MacBook Pro and the iMac. So it looks like the iMac won. The MacBook finally got it. It was sitting on that blue screen for a while. MacBook Pro's on that blue screen. Now that's done. Now the iMac G5. I guess you could say it's racing with the iBook over there. Because the iBook still is not done. And I started that about 20 minutes ago. So the iMac G5 is done. And now all of these are started up, and I really just have to say this, but the iMac back there, it looks really nice with that black finish compared to the iMac, the old iMac. I mean, like, the old iMac is outdated. Definitely. The aluminum and glass black iMac looks fantastic. And so, MacBook got to that blue screen faster than any of them, but the iMac still beat it. And then the MacBook, and then the MacBook Pro, then the iMac G5, and then the iBook, which isn't even done yet. And if you want to see any other videos, go ahead and send me a message. If you like this video, please rate, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you guys later.